on a small farm near the river. Worked firstborn young Laloon the soy. Harvest before winter of peanuts, potatoes, and soy. Her father gambled weather, winter wheat lost to the rain. Lalu was traded to bandits for two bags of soybean seed. Molly, my darling, Molly, my queen, hold your head high now, never lose sight of your dream. Sold to American slave trade and shipped to the gold mountain land. The honking saloon called her Polly, and Lalu was lost to the wind. She catered to gamblers and miners, prayed for her freedom and home. 22 years as their servant, she dreamt of a life of her own. Polly, my darling, Polly, my queen, hold your head high now, never lose sight of your dreams. Staked out a claim near the river and freed her the rest of her life. Charlie and Polly Bemis carved out a life of their own, farming and mining their own land, their dream, an American home. Polly, my darling, never lose sight of your dreams. Polly, my darling, Polly, my queen, hold your head high now, never lose sight of your dreams, never lose sight of your